Hey, cool. THOR news.
Presents
Boom, boom. You see what that is? Do you see that? You know what that is?
giant bear. It's kind of blue.
I think it's blue too. We love the mountains. And there they were. We didn't see the mountains for like the first, for like 3 days. And then we finally saw them.
And what happened?
Is this the horse?
We did get the horse. We saw the horse. It wasn't that big.
I couldn't tell what it was. I just kind of pointed.
Was a big blue horse. See, that doesn't look like, oh my God, it's ominous giant.
No, it doesn't. Looks like a Denver Bronco.
And it's just like a Denver Bronco. Jags would be the Super Bowl winning team of Colorado. Did you know that? John Elway. We ate at the restaurant. It served steaks. He's a great quarterback. He's much better when Terrell Davis got
I didn't know that.
there. Sorry. 23. Freak out. 23. Oh my God, there was a 23 on the bus. I didn't realize that. So now there was a 23 on the bus.
Well, what's wrong with that, Michael Jordan?
Yeah, it's a Michael Jordan. It's one of those conspiracy numbers.
Gargoyle in the basket.
Is a suitcase.
Yeah, oh, you call it a suitcase, I call it a basket.
Excellent choice.
That was creepy.
I got to jump up and get a videotape of his junk. I have not looked at it yet. What do you think is in his junk? It's a serious question.
Whatever it is.
Do you think the artist finished his junk?
Yeah. Just finished the junk.
I agree. Why would you?
Question in my mind, why would you make it for that angle?
So I attempted to look at the gargoyle's junk. In turn, you smell the belly.
Just the fact that you just stopped and decided to work out in the middle of the airport.
I'm a really good jumper.
There you go, get up. That's it, mad ops, dude. Let's try and do some artsy stuff.
You did some wonderful artsy stuff. Too bad none of it was in focus. Barbecue, barbecue, mermaids and cakes.